Tennessee returned to Haslam Field Tuesday morning after rains forced them inside on Monday as preparations for the Georgia State Panthers began. Coming off the big win over North Carolina State, head coach Derek Dooley was not pleased with Tuesday's effort.
Most teams rarely reach their dreams, never reach their dreams, and I think one of the main reasons is they overestimate an event, the event, and underestimate the process. And that's going to be our biggest challenge, these next week, is not overestimating the event, patting ourselves on the back, listening to everybody talk about how good we played, and not remembering why we had success, which is the process that these guys have been going through for 8 months. So we'll see. Not one of our better practices today, and we got to get it going. So we need to exercise a little level of maturity of what good teams have, and we're not there yet.
Junior quarterback Tyler Bray told the media Tuesday that the opponent may change, but the preparation stays the same.
Just the maturity. I mean, we got to focus on Georgia State. Can't look to Florida like some guys might do, but didn't have a good practice today. We got to come out tomorrow and get better.
Senior linebacker Herman Lathers is ready to go when next called upon, despite a few bumps and bruises left over from Atlanta.
It's really no time to rest, especially when you're the leader of the defense and of this team. Guys look to you for more support, and just when you're not out there, then guys, tend to fall off and not, be enthused as they were when I'm out there. So, it means a lot for me to get back out there and just inspire the guys.
Tennessee will kick off against Georgia State Saturday at 4 p.m. in Neyland Stadium in the first ever meeting between the two teams. From Knoxville, for UTSports.com, I'm Evan Ellis.